There'll still be chances in this final 20 minutes for both sides. It will be who can take them that will count, and they'll advance into the second round of the FA Cup. Currently Sutton lead Dartford by 4-3, and it's Rory Deacon, and it's Rory Deacon, second of the day, Sutton fifth, and that is surely a second round date for Sutton United in the FA Cup.